You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. Check out this video.
We're here, Manny Pacquiao, Floyd, Manny Mayweather. What can we expect from this mega fight?
Well, hopefully, we're gonna knock him down. I can't say which round though, but that's what we want.
What can you tell the world about Floyd Mayweather? You obviously know him very well.
Well, I know him very well, and I think a lot of people don't know the man behind the camera. And now people are getting to know a little bit of the man behind the camera. It's a wonderful man, the best ever behind the camera.
He cares about people. He donates money to charity. He does a lot more than people. Sometimes he tells...
You know what? The thing about him is he doesn't want people to know it, which to me just, it means so much more. I've been like, why don't you go with it? No, I donated. I don't need the picture. So it's lovely. People should learn about it.
You're 100%, you're 1,000,000% right about that, because I know cases of, unfortunately, fighters, of people who have passed away, and he's donated to pay for their funeral. And
for
they said,
family,
only on condition if you don't do a video on it. And I don't. Mm-hmm. But nobody knows it about him. People think he's, but he
people
has a big
think,
heart.
Yeah, oh, he has so much money. Why doesn't he give? He gives a lot.
I talked to a lot of boxers, and they tell me they learn from him. What have you learned from Floyd Mayweather, just being around him?
Oh, wow. I've learned a lot. He is a very intelligent man. He, you know, his investments, his way he works the media. Even I'll never forget when I first met him, and we were talking about the boos. You know, when he comes in, he said, if they're booing or if they're clapping, they're acknowledging my presence. So I'm like, good. I mean, for me, it's also, you know, being in Panama, and if people talk good or bad, it now I know it doesn't matter.
The biggest boxer in the history of Panama,
Roberto Duran.
Of course. If he ever fought Mayweather in their primes, what do you think about that? How big of a fight? I have Mayweather on that one.
Oh, I'm not responding to that.
I'm telling you.
I would be crucified if
that's true. But I'll answer. I think Mayweather would have adjusted and beat him. But, you know, people, different eras, everybody's different.
I know.
What do you tell all Mayweather fans on the eve of this big fight while watching this video who support Floyd?
All his fans just, you know, you have to support the good Floyd no matter what. He's gonna win. I know he's gonna win. But you gotta give him, show him that love and support. I feel like today he was very emotional. Like you can see it in his face. It's, you know, it's about his career as a boxer is about to end, and he's gonna do wonderful.
Not only that, but thousands of people showed up just to watch him arrive. It wasn't like a weigh-in. I felt like I was at a weigh-in, not at a
right.
What's your Twitter and Instagram for all the fans who want to follow you and watching this video?
Liza, L-I-Z-A, Hernandez 23 for Instagram and Twitter.
Last thing, in Espanol, tell all the fans about the Mayweather-Pacquiao fight. What could they expect?
A ver, en Espanol, mejor. Tiene, pienso que va a ser la pelea de la historia, todo el mundo lo sabe. Creo que Floyd va a ganar. No sé en qué round lo va a tumbar, pero yo espero que lo tumbe.
Muchas gracias. Thank you so much. Make sure to follow Liza Hernandez, FuseReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. Thank you very much.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FuseReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekback.